was the 3rd of June, another sleepy, dusty Delta day. I was out chopping cotton and my brother was baling hay. And at dinner time we stopped and walked back to the house to eat. Mama hollered at the back door, y'all remember to wipe your feet. And then she said, I got some news this morning from Chuck Dorridge. Today, Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge.
Papa said to Mama as he passed around the black-eyed peas, well, Billy Joe never had a lick of sense past the biscuits, please. There's Farmer said it was a shame about Billy Joe. Anyhow, seems like nothing ever comes to no good upon Chautauqua Ridge. And now Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge.
Said he recollected when he and Tom and Billy Joe put a frog down my back at the Carroll County Picture Show. And wasn't I talking to him after church last Sunday night? I'll have enough.
And Mama said to me, child, what happened to your appetite? I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. That nice young preacher, Brother Taylor, he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. Oh, by the way, he said he saw a girl that looked a lot like you upon Chautauqua Ridge. And she and Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge.
Come and gone since we heard the news about Billy Joe. And brother married Becky Thompson, bought a store in Tupelo. There was a virus going round, Papa caught it and he died last spring. And now Mama doesn't seem to wanna do much of it.